All right, Shadow, we're gonna go on vacation. It's time to go to Santa Barbara for the weekend.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be.
Okay, kids, we officially made it to Santa Barbara, and it's gorgeous. It's only like 75 degrees here. We're gonna have such a fabulous vacation.
Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights. I'll die with my own doubts. Be free with me. Let's go, let's be free with me.
See what's happening there. Get some good food. I'm getting some fish and chips.
I can't quite figure out.
Yum, yum, yum.
Not looking back. Eyes on the freeway. Bonnie and Clyde. A classic cliche. We're on the run. This is what we waited for.
Okay, it's now 8:30 in the morning. Linda woke me up at 7:15 and said, when are we going to breakfast? When are we going to the beach? And I was like, oh my God, I'm trying to sleep. Mom, are you excited? We're going to the Cajun Kitchen. Oh, this is our anniversary weekend. Come on, come on. We're gonna have a good breakfast.
Everybody's looking at you like you're idiot.
I showed you the menu last night too. You're excited.
I checked it all out.
And me and Tom have been here before. Okay, so we're back at the hotel. Breakfast was amazing. I'm so full. We are changing it up and we are gonna go to the beach. What? You don't like the water? What's the water? Come on!
That's nice.
What? Oh my God, his feet are in the water, folks. He's officially gotten wet in the water. Oh my God, who knew there was a dog beach in the middle of Santa Barbara? Let's go see what Linda's up to.
I'll sit right here.
Look how cute we match.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh my God, what a beautiful day in Santa Barbara. Right, Mom?
Wonderful day. Great day.
You're getting lots of sun.
Boochie, boochie, boochie.
Okay, literally she's been bugging me to get here.
Get here.
Yeah. Now she wants to leave after an hour, after she was begging me to go to the beach all week long.
I can't see anything.
Okay, you want to leave
me? I'm getting too hot. I'm getting too hot. I'm going to be like a red lobster tomorrow.
That's what you came for.
No, I don't want to be a red lobster. I'm going to be a freckle spotted red lobster tomorrow.
You want to be a golden goddess?
Oh, yeah.
Leaving this place. Sun's about to break.
y'all riding shotgun. The feeling we chase, I'm wide awake. Take me away now.
Oh, Mom, you want to try on dresses?
No, no, thank you.
Why not? You're going to marry someday?
Oh, no, uh-uh. No day.
No day?
No day.
You want to go see a movie?
Yeah. Let's
yeah? Let's go see Ant-Man and the Wasp.
Time for a fancy dinner at Jane's in Santa Barbara. Let's see what's on the menu. Looks good.
Delicious dinner. Oh best dinner.
Was that the best filet mignon ever?
Yes.
That was an amazing chicken and linguine and clams. You have to go check Jane's out in Santa Barbara. So good.
Look at her fancy hair. Look at my mom's magic hair. She's fancy. Oh my gosh, what is it?
95.
Oh my
gosh,
it's 95.
I can't see what time it is.
And it's 7:52 p.m.
Oh my gosh.
So, my fellow beauty finders, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I never do personal vlogs here on my YouTube channel, but I had a lot of fun. Many, many, many hours of hard work editing the full-length vlog, which is available on my Patreon account for my loyal Patreon supporters. If you want access to the full 20-minute vlog, please look down below in my description and join me and become a beauty VIP, which gives you access to this vlog and many other exclusive beauty tutorials on my Patreon page. And if you're a subscriber of mine here on YouTube, please do leave me a comment down below and let me know if you'd like to see more.